A new IIHS ratings program aims to improve seatbelt use. Almost half of front seat occupants killed in crashes aren't buckled. And federal standards for belt reminders aren't stringent enough and don't include rear seats, where passengers are less likely to buckle up. Research has found that persistent reminders can be very effective at encouraging belt use. With this in mind, IIHS started evaluating seatbelt reminders on a scale of good, acceptable, marginal, and poor. So what does a good-rated belt reminder system look and sound like? It has a loud audible alert and a visual alert in the dashboard, overhead panel, or center console. These alerts last at least 90 seconds for front row occupants. Alerts also last at least 30 seconds when a second row occupant unbuckles. And there's a visual second row indicator when the vehicle starts. 26 SUVs were in the Institute's first test group, and only two received good ratings. For a full list of ratings, visit IIHS.org/news.